The two most powerful warriors are patience and time. Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to show you five countries that have never lost a war. Starting with the fifth spot, we have Canada. On July 1, 1867, with passage of the British North America Act, the Dominion of Canada was officially established as a self-governing entity within the British Empire. Canada has participated in almost all the wars that Britain has fought. Major wars include the Boer War, World War I, World War II, Korean War, and the Afghanistan invasion of 2001. Number 4, Brazil. With the exception of the Cisplatine War, 1825-1828, also known as the Argentine-Brazilian War, which ended in a stalemate, Brazil has won all the wars they have fought. Brazil also fought the First and Second World War along with the Allied powers. Number 3, Australia. Australia has participated in almost all the wars that Britain has fought. Though Australian mainland has never been a target of a military invasion, except the colonization of Australia itself, Australia has taken part in many major conflicts, such as Boer Wars in South Africa, crushing of Boxer Rebellion in China, World War I, World War II, Korean War, Vietnam War, and the Afghanistan invasion of 2001, always on the side of Britain. Note here, Australia had left the Vietnam War in 1970 before the war ended. Number 2, Vietnam. Modern Vietnam has fought a number of wars. Notable ones include the Vietnam War, or the American War from November 1955 to April 1975, was officially fought between North Vietnam and South Vietnam. North Vietnam was supported by the Soviet Union, China, and other communist allies. South Vietnam was supported by the United States, South Korea, the Philippines, Australia, Thailand, and other anti-communist allies. The war ended with a North Vietnamese victory with reunification of North and South Vietnam into the Socialist Republic of Vietnam. Number 1, Israel. Since its establishment in 1948, the State of Israel has fought 8 recognized wars, 2 Palestinian intifadas, and a series of armed conflicts in the broader Arab-Israeli conflict. Notable wars include the Six-Day War, or Third Arab-Israeli War, was fought between 5 and 10 June 1967 by Israel and the neighboring states of Egypt, Jordan, and Syria. Another one was Yom Kippur War, also known as the 1973 Arab-Israeli War, was a war fought from October 6 to 25, 1973, by a coalition of Arab states led by Egypt and Syria against Israel. The war took place mostly in the Sinai and the Golan occupied by Israel during the 1967 Six-Day War, with some fighting in African Egypt and Northern Israel. In addition to this, New Zealand, North Korea, South Korea, Switzerland, and a lot of the nations in Africa have never lost a war, including Angola, Cape Verde, and Botswana. Thanks for watching.